Okay, we already repressed the blood. Now it works. Let's show you how to assemble. First, the switch goes through here. This longer small tube go under the blood. Assemble, make sure it's tight. Here, another fitting. Make sure it's tight. Here is the pump. This is for battery. Okay.